So what you see behind me here is Chalfont St Peter vent shaft. This is one of five ventilation and emergency access shafts along the Chiltern Tunnel section of HS2. The five ventilation shafts here along the Chiltern section are critical to provide ventilation into the running tunnels themselves. Not only that, they provide emergency access to the running tunnels for the emergency services. Further behind me in the distance there is the south portal, where the two tunnel boring machines have already commenced works and are now working their way towards Chalfont St Peter. During the excavation here, the main construction of the ventilation shaft is a diaphragm wall construction. That consists of 16 individual panels which have since been poured. The great news is we're now well into the bulk excavation of the ventilation shaft itself. The total shaft depth here at Chalfont St Peter is 67 metres. In a couple of weeks' time, we'll actually complete the bulk excavation. A couple of different methods have been used to remove the materials from the ventilation shaft. That includes a clam excavator for the first 35 metres, and beyond that, we've used a crane and a gecko skip to remove the materials. The great news is the materials here are all going to be reused for local landscaping. That's a great news story, and I'm certainly very proud to be involved with the project, and it will look fantastic when it's complete. Additionally, the head house design here has been designed to consist of a barn design, which will blend in beautifully with the local surrounding area here at Chalfont St Peter. I'll be very proud to see the final product here.